help foreign interference. In effect, in a U.S. election, Senator Lindsey Graham saying in simple terms, the answer should be no. CNN's Sarah Westwood is at the White House. Sarah, of course, you've covered this president for some time. Lindsey Graham, very close to the president, most often comes out to support him, but breaking with the president here on this issue and becoming, well, the first sitting Republican lawmaker to do so.
That's right, Jim. Senator Graham is a national security hawk, and really what we are talking about is a national security issue. Not only is it against election law to accept something of value like opposition research from a foreign national, but what the president is talking about really becomes an issue of election interference and of national security. Senator Lindsey Graham joining a chorus of Democrats who have been criticizing the president for his sort of remarkable admission that he would be open to accepting intelligence from a foreign national. The president said that he believes his own FBI director is wrong when it comes to the FBI director's description that if a foreign national does approach a candidate, that candidate should alert the FBI. Let's take a listen to what the president did actually say.
Should he have gone to the FBI when he got that email?
Okay, let's put yourself in a position. You're a congressman. Somebody comes up and says, hey, I have information on your opponent. Do you call the FBI? I've seen a lot of things over my life. I don't think in my whole life I've ever called the FBI. In my whole life. You don't call the FBI. You throw somebody out of your office. You do whatever
Al
you do.
Al Gore got a stolen briefing book. He called the FBI.
Well, that's different, a stolen briefing book. This isn't a stolen. This is somebody that said, we have information on your opponent. Oh, let me call the FBI. Give me a break. Life doesn't work that way.
The FBI director says that's what should happen.
The FBI director is wrong.
Now, the president seemingly tried to clean this up via Twitter this morning, saying he talks with all kinds of foreign leaders. He mentioned the Queen of England, the Prime Minister of Ireland, and they talk about everything. So he says, should I have to call the FBI after every conversation that I had with a foreign national? Obviously, there's a huge distinction there between a conversation and opposition research. And the president also suggested that ABC News somehow edited his answer deceptively. But you saw for yourself what the president said just there. He has downplayed Russian interference in the 2016 election in the past, obviously, but the president here, Jim, confirming his opponent's fears that in the future he might be open to accepting opposition research by just saying it outright in that interview.
Well, he's also made up the editing comment before. You remember after the famous Helsinki moment, standing next to the Russian president, he said that the transcript got his comments wrong when it was very clear what the president said there. Call it up. You can see the video. Sarah Westwood, thanks very much. Republican Senator Lindsey Graham spoke out just moments ago saying it would be a mistake to take foreign help in election, foreign interference from the election. Manu Raju, you were speaking there to him. You asked him that question. It did me. So this is notable because he's the first sitting Republican lawmaker to call the president out on this. He did then go to this frequent talking point of saying the Steele dossier is the same. Of course, Steele is British. Britain is not a hostile foreign power that was then interfering in the election. Russia is different. But tell us your reaction to his comments there.